How to change your phone number in Yahoo Mail app. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video by App Hacks. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can change your phone number in your Yahoo Mail app. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. So the first thing you will need to do is open up your Yahoo Mail app. If you do not have it, you can download it from your App Store or Google Play Store. After you've downloaded it, simply log into your account. And after you've logged into your account, you will be on this page right here. Now what you'll need to do is you'll simply need to swipe like this to the right side, and you will see this left hand side your account's settings option. What you'll need to do is tap on the settings that is right here. Tap on settings, then you will see an option called manage accounts from your accounts and security. Simply tap on manage accounts. After you do that, you should find your account right here. Tap on account. And now you will see your account and its overview, personal info, and so much more. To change your phone number, head over to security. After you're on security, you will need to let it load and then scroll down. After you scroll down for a bit, you will see an option called add your phone number or recover your phone number. If you have already added your phone number, there will be an option to simply change your phone number. So simply tap on that, remove your old phone number and add your current phone number. And that's basically how you can change your phone number in your Yahoo Mail app. Thanks for watching, guys. That is all for the video. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.